Now, if the equations are in the vector form, then how to find whether the lines are coplanar or not? Now, the figure has been drawn there. Let vector r is equal to vector a plus lambda vector b be one first equation, and r is equal to vector c plus mu vector d second be any of the two given equations. Now, line 1 passes through A with position vector vector A. Line 1 passes through A and is parallel to vector B. Line 2 passes through point C, already mentioned in the figure. A is here and C is here. Okay. Line C passes through C, position vectors of C, and is parallel to vector D. Now, vector AC is equal to position vector of C minus position vector of vector A, and this is equal to vector C minus vector A. Now, the lines are coplanar if and only if vector C minus vector A, vector C minus vector A dot vector B cross vector D is equal to 0, or scalar triple product vector C minus vector A vector B vector D is equal to 0, then only the lines will be coplanar. Now, for solving vector C minus vector A vector B vector D is equal to, now what we can write to this one, how to solve it, you have already done it. Now, that is C1 minus A1, because it is C minus A. C1 minus A1, C2 minus A2, C3 minus A3, B1, B2, B3, D1, D2, D3 is equal to 0. So, like this we have to do it.